So today we're doing a program that's called 144 Strings and a Didge. You probably know what a didge is, which is this thing right here, a didgeridoo. But where does the 144 strings come in? Well, we have all these angel harps here, and each one of them has 36 strings. So we have 144 strings that I've had to painstakingly tune. And I'm actually doing two sets, one with this setup, and about in the middle of the presentation, I'll shift and do another set. But 144, as you probably know, is a very significant number. It's you find that in so many of the world's traditions, and the tuning that I'm going to do next is actually tuned to 144 and 72. It's called the crystal or crystallis tuning, and it was actually made especially for the children. But for right now, what I have here are four harps, and they're tuned to the tonality of B. And B is the elements there of as far as sacred geometry goes. And the first element is fire. The next one, and by the way, that is in a perfect fifth, or what's considered the divine interval. It's one of the first intervals in the overtone series, and it always gets you very aligned very, very quickly. So the next one is actually got two perfect fifths or two divine intervals, and this is the air element. So that's got one more note than the first one. And then I have two water elements here, and these are two more notes added. A little richer. So these harps are vintage auto harps that have been repurposed and retuned to sacred geometries. And since the shutdown, since 2020, I've been totally involved in angel harps and the tunings and working with sacred geometry. And I think what it is I've played piano for more years than I care to admit. But when I started playing these harps, the piano kind of is sitting over here sad and dejected. And so these are very close to my heart, and I really love the sound that I get from them. So as I said, we have a B tonality, and the didgeridoo, which is called an earth pipe in Australia, is one of the oldest instruments going back about 30,000 years. And this one I've actually created myself and tuned to that B. So this is tuned to the frequency of 60, B60, and all of these are tuned to that same tonality. So what I'm going to do is do a set of a number of songs with just this these harps here, and then about halfway through I'll get up and shift things around, and we'll do the crystallis tuning. Okay, so the best thing to do is just get into a very comfortable place. You can close your eyes and make an intention. You can use the energy of the sound to really shift or push whatever it is you're working on. Anything that's right in your face right now, whether it be a health issue, a relationship piece, or maybe a job or vocational shift. But the sound can actually help with any of that shifting and transforming and healing. So let's get started. Thank you. Okay, so this next set is going to be with what I call the Crystallis tuning. And it actually took four people to to create this tuning, but it's really designed for children and really bringing them back to the place of home and safety. And it actually works well with inner child too. So if you have a little inner child inside of you, it can be a source of great healing and transformation. So what I have here are four instruments, and starting over here with a monochord. And this is tuned like the Indian tampura, if you've seen the person always in the background with the string instrument. It's actually tuned exactly like that. And again, it's the perfect fifth. And then right here, we have this beautiful old Zimmerman auto harp, one of the original American auto harps. This one's probably over 100 years old, and it's got just a beautiful woody tone, very bright, very vibrant. This one here is tuned to the perfect fifth, again, just the D and A. And this is an old zither, which has never had a chord bar to begin with. It just has chords tuned here on the very bottom part. And the scale is beautiful D minor scale. It's a harkens back to very olden times, and it's used very much in the Mid East. But everything here is actually tuned to this didgeridoo. It's a 72 tuning. So a 72 is a sacred number, and it really aligns you with the cosmos. So this is like kind of like going back home. It's very deep, very, very serious tuning. So I'll try not to be too serious. So get yourself comfortable, and you can close your eyes during this time. And here we go.